For all the football fans out there, welcome back to my special teams play of the week. I'm going to take you to Foxborough, where two iconic NFL franchises, the Dallas Cowboys and the New England Patriots, went head-to-head in Sunday's late afternoon marquee matchup. Let's go to the tape. With just over five to play at the end of the second quarter and trailing by four, the Cowboys called for a safe rush mix on fourth and one from New England's 35-yard line. Dallas is going to put eight players in the box, six down and two stand-up safeties. And their responsibility is to ensure that the ball is snapped to the punter and that the two wings don't go out for any type of pass. Dallas is going to activate their six down players to rush the interior gaps. New England is going to slide their protection to our right, their left. But the Patriot left guard fails to get to his final blocking responsibility, which is the third defender from the outside, number 57, Gifford. Because as the spinners, number 85 and 17, work out, that changes the number in the count. This block served as a catalyst for the Cowboys as they ended up getting the 35-29 victory against the New England Patriots.